Good day, I am Angel Prieto and I am from the Strategic Command of the General Affairs Department of the DLSU-SHS COMSELEC, and I'm here to present to you the candidates for the position of STEM representative. The role of the said representative is not limited to being the voice of his or her strand. He or she should also be responsible of establishing projects that would benefit the whole student body. And most importantly, they should serve with passion and dedication throughout their term of office. Let us now call on Dave Bolima.
Good morning, fellow strandmates. I am Dave Alvin Bolima, the person na walang jowa of STEM 11C and aspiring to become your next strand representative. It is not hard to remember me as I am the only single male candidate. I'm relatively new to this experience as I have been elected as the class vice president only 2 years ago. Despite this, I believe I have what it takes and will commit to do what it takes to serve as your strand representative. I believe to be a great leader, you must be able to communicate well with your group. A good leader must be willing to accept criticism and be open to new ideas and suggestions. The STEM strand is the strand with the greatest number of students. During this new normal, we are struggling to socialize with people as we are distant from each other. These challenges can negatively impact our social lives and can cause loneliness and even depression to develop. However, I'm ready to take on this challenge and help connect us all together. My platform of choice would be Messenger and Discord. I would like to use these platforms to group people of similar hobbies and interests to help form a connection and spark the development of friendships. Furthermore, I would like to use these to reach out to people. Many people are shy and don't want to talk about their problems and concerns. Similar to how in a relationship, you have to make the first move, I would like to be the one to extend the hand to you. The reason why I want to join the student council is not just to help people, but to be your friend, ally, and companion. I may not be perfect, but I am willing to put my time and effort to be able to help friendships develop and positivity to be spread. I understand that socializing in this new normal is a challenge and something we are not yet used to. Choose someone who will help you not only academically, but even emotionally, mentally, or spiritually. Choose someone who will not only be your voice, but also be your friend. Choose me, Dave, as your strand representative, so our strand can discover as one. Thank you for spending 3 minutes of your time with me, and have a wonderful day.
Thank you, Mr. Bolima. Because of the online setting, we won't be able to entertain questions right now. However, there will be an online Q&A on September 12 and 19 for everyone's concerns to be raised. So now, let me leave you with a few reminders. First, if you think that none of the candidates are fit for the position, then be aware that an abstain option is available for all positions. However, kindly think this through, as this will affect the whole student body. Second, meeting the advance will be held on September 18. And lastly, the voting period will be from September 21 to September 24. Stay posted through our social media accounts, which is DLSU-SHS on all platforms. Also, always remember to vote wisely as you dictate what lies ahead. Thank you!